Sometimes I don't believe the things that I've been through. I've been through so much, but now I'm still here. Now I understand that I'm in the master's plan, and the best of my story has never been told. Now this is for the Katrina victims. Some of you probably, you lost everything that you had, and you just couldn't see your way. But I'm here to tell you, you just got to understand that it was in the master's plan, and the best of your story has never been told. Oh,
Jesus is unveiling.
He's unveiling
the pages of my story.
You need to understand
Jesus
that Jesus
unveiling.
Is unveiling. He's
unveiling
the
pages of my story.
Unveiling my story. He is unveiling. He's unveiling my story. I'm telling you that Jesus is. He is little by little unveiling my story. Help me say Jesus.
He's unveiling. Unveiling my story.
Jesus is.
He is unveiling.
He's unveiling my story.
Unveiling my story.
Listen, I've had some good days.
He is unveiling.
But I've had some hills to climb.
Unveiling my story.
I've had some weary days. And I've had some sleepless nights. He's
unveiling.
He's unveiling
my story.
I'm not worried about what I'm going through because he's unveiling. It's just a part. It's just a part of the story. Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
You got a bestseller on the way, I'm here to tell you. You got a bestseller coming, honey. But all you gotta do is just hang on in there.